Hello, my student. This is the time for mathematics. Now we are going to see the sum of the finite series. We have to begin with the definition of terms. On this definition, we have to see the AP series arithmetic progression. We are also going to use UN. This is general terms. General terms. And this is the number of terms. We are going also to use Z. This is common difference. We are also going to use key. Common ratio. We are also going to use SN. This is the sum of the first N terms. We are also to use SN. This is the sum of the first N terms. We are also going to use GP. This means geometric progression. We have arithmetic progression, general terms, number of terms, common difference, common ratio, sum of the first n terms, sum of the first n minus 1 terms, geometric progression. We are also going to use this formula, sum of r square. This will be n. N minus 1, 2n plus 1 over 6. Now, after this definition of terms, let us begin with the arithmetic progression. In arithmetic progression, in year 5, we have seen that the sum of the first n terms is equal to n over 2, u1 plus un. With this un, it is equal to u1 plus n minus 1, that is u. Now we shall also use or just find the sum of n minus 1. It should be equal to n minus 1 over 2 u1 plus un minus 1. Now, un minus 1, this is u1 plus n minus 2, that is the, this formula we have just seen in senior 5. We can also try to see something in the geometric progression. This geometric progression, Sn, the sum of the first n terms, is equal to u1, 1 minus u power n over 1 minus 2. Or can we see Sn minus 1? This is u1, 1 minus 2 power n minus 1 over 1 minus 2. So q is which is greater than 1. We can also use Sn, this is n equal to 1, 2 power n minus 1, over 1 minus t. Or Sn minus 1, this is u1, 2 power n minus 1, minus 1, over 1 minus t. All those formulas we have just seen in the senior 5. So we are going to use this in just finding the sum of the first n finite series. Let us print here. Now, after finding those formulas, you see the arithmetic progression and geometric progression are just standard series. But the problem of the question comes on the series which is on the series which are not standards. When we're just dealing with a series which is not standard, you have to use the method which is called the method of difference. The method of difference. The method of difference. Now, the method of difference is the method in which we use when we find that our series is not arithmetic, is not geometric. So once we are given a question, you have to test if it is arithmetic or it is geometric. As we found that it is not arithmetic, it is not geometric, then you apply the method of difference in which we are going to see right now. So let me print here. Now let us see or use our example. Find the sum of the following series. Let us take one. We have 2 plus 13 plus 63 plus up to n times. Now the question is there. You are asked to find the sum of this series. The first action you have to put on it is to testify, to verify if this series is arithmetic or geometric. We begin with that interpretation. For verifying if any sequence is arithmetic, you have to find the common difference. You know, the common difference D, it is equal to U2 minus U1, it should be equal to U3 minus U2. Should be equal to U4 minus U3. And we can even continue. So that we need to verify this D, and of course this D1, D2, D3. Now the series is arithmetic if D1 is equal to D2 is equal to D3 is equal to, and then just this is the meaning of common difference. The common difference, it means they have the same difference, the difference between the successive terms. Now let us calculate D1. So D1 is 15 minus 3, this is 12. D2, it is 35 minus 15, and this is 20. Just the two difference is not common, is not equal. So D1 is different from D2. It means this series is not arithmetic. Let us continue. means, this means, the series is not arithmetic. Arithmetic at least progression. So let us verify if the series is geometric. We said that any series is geometric if that series has the common ratio. So let us write our series 3 plus 15 plus 35 plus 63 plus. So let us see, let us calculate the common ratio. P1 will be equal to U2 over U1. This is the first ratio. Second ratio, P2, this should be U3 over U2, and we can continue. So let us see, Q1 should be equal to 15 over 3, and this is 5. Let's see, Q2, this is 35 over 15. As you see, Q1 is different from Q2. Hence, the series is not geometric progression. As you see that our series is not arithmetic, is not geometric, so we have to use our method, which is called the method of difference. How do we apply the method of difference? When we are going to apply the method of difference, we write, we call our series S1, for example. But that is known. S1 is 3 plus 15 plus 35. Now let us use